Hi everybody,
this is my first YouTube channel. It's named Chrome Explained.
Okay, this is my first video. I hope you will enjoy that. Okay, today I will show how to install
what?
Yeah. Okay, today I will show how to install Virtual Machine Manager on your Chromebook. First, you have to enable Linux beta on your Chromebook by going to settings, Linux beta, turn on, or you can find tutorials in YouTube or Google search. Okay, after doing that, go to the terminal. Okay, I tested it, then I will open a new window. Okay, it's loading. Okay, first you have to do an update. Apt. Oh no, sudo apt update. I will skip the update. Okay, I will do the update later. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to install Virtual Machine Manager. Okay, this is the code to do that. Sudo apt install qemu-kvm. This will install all the libraries and Virtual Machine Manager on your Chromebook. I will put it in the description. Okay, paste it, copy and paste it, and enter. I already installed that. Okay, after installing, you will see it in the Linux apps folder on your Chromebook. Okay, I'm launching Virtual Machine Manager. It's loading. You will see this error, not connected. To fix that, right click on it. Click file, add connection, change this to qemu/kvm user session. Okay, now click connect. Okay, you are connected. Now you can delete this. Now you can install any operating system on your Chromebook without destroying Chrome OS by using this virtual machine. I will get a new video how to install operating systems on it. Okay. Thank you for watching. Subscribe my channel.